This is a fake one, not real.
And I'll hope Universal will have a new logo from 2016.
I don't think so.
Scotty, you know Universal is a fake logo, because this logo was used.